Everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be checking out Amorphis again. This time, it's the bee. Let's check it out. Okay, the build up at the beginning, just the instrumental, the build up. I like it. I like the vocals were a little quiet at the beginning. Everything was just building up. That part was pretty awesome. So far, liking it. Let's keep on going. Okay, now the chorus, you have that, the clear vocals, and you still have the growling. That's like my favorite mix in metal songs. Okay, the lyrics are just insane, pretty much, right? I'm visualizing a bee, since that's the name of the song, just doing everything that these lyrics are saying, and it's pretty sweet thinking it from their point of view. Okay, I've just noticed this on the image is a skull on that album, but yet it's also a B in the middle. It's pretty sweet, like mix of style to make two different images off of kind of different designs. I'm guessing this also are larvae next to it. I don't know, but pretty cool design. We'll finish up here in a minute. This song is awesome. I've only heard two from this band so far. I like this one the most. Awesome. That was the mix that I like between the clean and the growl. Very good song. The lyrics really kind of painted a picture. Really cool. I'll be checking out more of them because I probably want to buy this CD. Thanks for watching this. See you later.